What's up, YouTube? Gabby Check This Gadget here, coming to you with an unboxing of the Dymo Labor Maker 160. I picked this up at Walmart for the Thursday shopping sale, Thanksgiving shopping, $10. Main reason I got this one is because I wanted to update from my letter tag, mainly because this one features the QWERTY keyboard as opposed to this one that goes in alphabetical order. Also has a dedicated number row key, whereas this one does not. And then has more quick access buttons as far as settings and things. Once you have that on here, you have a format which you have to like scroll through and things like that. So I bought this as mainly for the keyboard type faster and see if it's a little quicker process typing on here as far as the different features than my older letter tag. It does take a different tape from letter tag, which is slightly more expensive. So just keep that in mind if you are looking to upgrade due to the keyboard. So just showing you on here on the side what it has on the side, the back, format fast, a one touch smart key type format print. If you had letter tag, you know all about it. So there we go. You got 6 font sizes, 8 textiles, 4 box plus underline symbols, and oh wow, this takes 6 AAA batteries, or you can do it AC power. Now, coming from the letter tag, my letter tag took 4 AA. So AA is what I was expecting, but apparently they have AAA now. So let's get right into it. Tape here at the bottom. You can start there because there's never a particularly easy way to open these boxes. So start where the tape is, lift over, and that is it. Let's see if we have any instructions. Oh, okay, here is the tape. Here is some paperwork that comes in here with it. So, get this. Get roller tape here, which you can see dimensions of 1/2 inch by 10 feet, black one white. So, your standard black and white tape. You have a manual booklet here. It's basically a warranty booklet. It's not instructions. For instructions, you want to point to this right here. It shows you where to insert the batteries, how to put the tags in, power type, and there you go. Very easy, straightforward. Gives you different color types of the options, things like that. It looks like you do have different sizes of tape you can get. So they provide us with the thickest tape, it looks like. But if you need smaller, it looks like you can go down. So this is what you get in the box. As far as size wise compared to the letter tag, put them side by side. Clearly, the Label Manager 160 is wider at the top. And just a little wider at the bottom, of course. Picking it up, it's mighty thick also. You can see the thickness difference there. As opposed to with this one, the button being lower with your thumb, this one is higher, so you have to go up, which is slightly going to be annoying. But I guess if you're typing like this, it shouldn't be as bad. I did like that they had this position on thumb, just easier. Screen is just slightly shorter. I don't know if you can tell that, but slightly shorter. It looks to be about the same height. Let's see. That's instantly going to be easy for me to type just because I know the QWERTY keyboard, so it's instantly going to be easy for me to type a label on here versus that, which is, like I said, the main reason I got it. I just have to deal with being more thicker. And yeah, just mainly being more thicker. And then you got your, for your battery, six, just double through rolls, six. Or if you want to use AC powered, you can. Like I said, it does have this here at the top. If you do want to do that, LeatherTech also had that. So it's really a preference thing. They're both, I think this retails for $20. I know this retails in stores for like $20, $18, $20. Same thing, like I said, the tape on this is going to be cheaper. So I looked on Amazon. Like Amazon, you can get this tape, the LeatherTech tape, which is what, L1? It's the LeatherTech tape, LT tape, for like, what, maybe $5 and some change. At the store, probably like $8. On Amazon, I saw this, cheapest I saw this was like maybe $10. And then in the store, it was running up $14.99. But like I said, you do get tape that comes with it. So that has been an unboxing of the LeatherTech. I'm sorry, the Label Manager 160. Make sure you subscribe if you have not already. Have any questions, leave them in the comment sections. I will definitely answer them as I put some batteries in here, power up, and use it. You know, like I said, if you had a Damo straightforward, you type, print out your label, stick it on whatever you need to stick it on. Very beautiful system for label making. Recommend everyone have one. So like I said, if you have any questions, leave them down in the comments below. Otherwise, thank you for tuning in. Follow me at Check This Gadget on all social media. If you want, make sure you subscribe and tech back for on the 1st and 16th for Tech Talk. Till next time. Peace.